Today's topic is pretty interesting. We're going to be showing you a brief overview of CRM sales funnel and deal modules. To see more content like this, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get new video updates.
This is the deals model. It is also called opportunity or potential. This is the best place to manage your potential sales. You could create here your custom pipeline, and even if needed, you could create multiple pipelines. As you could see in my example, we have two different pipelines, one for B2B clients, and here is the flow, and totally different flow for B2C clients, and this pipeline is shorter and simpler. Each deal has nice visual stage pipeline, which is completely customizable. You can change the stage names and their probabilities. As you could see, we have here closing date, we have here amount. Each stage has its own probability, and based on the probability, we could calculate expected revenue. The deals model is used in the forecasting model, so you could track how well your sales team are achieving their goals. We could also create custom dashboards and reports using this information to create forecasts for your expected revenue.
That was an overview of the Zoho CRM sales funnel and deal modules. In our next video, we'll be teaching you how to convert your leads into deals. Thanks for watching. Help build our community. Like, subscribe, and share our videos. And if you need further help, reach out to us at knowhow@customerization.ca.